Hey guys, it's Sarah from Sleepopolis, and today I'll be reviewing the Coop Home Goods body pillow. Now, body pillows are among my favorite sleep accessories, so I'm gonna thoroughly test this one to see if it's good for more than just hugging. But first, let's see what it's made of. The fabric of this pillow is made from a blend of polyester and rayon derived from bamboo. It feels super soft to the touch and is designed to help keep you cool at night. On one side of the pillow is a zipper so that sleepers can go in and adjust the fill to their liking. This pillow is filled with a blend of gel-infused memory foam and microfiber, making this pillow breathable, shapeable, and body conforming. The soft, shapeable nature of this pillow allows sleepers to fold it in different ways to achieve different levels of support. This pillow is designed to be cool and cozy so that sleepers of every style can enjoy the unique comfort of full body support. Okay, so now that we've gotten an inside look of what this pillow is made of, I'm going to test its full performance so we can get a better sense of which sleepers might be most compatible with this pillow. Let's take a look. So you can use a body pillow in all kinds of fun ways, but I'm gonna start testing it in the position that I think it was intended for, as full body support. Okay, so I'm just gonna come right out and say it. This is my kind of pillow. I mean, you can probably see that it's just offering my whole body support. I've got this nice, super huggable part up here. I've got a nice sort of in between the leg support down here. It's offering me great pressure relief for my lower back, giving my hips a little bit of a prop. But I mean, there's just no denying the comfort of having a full body pillow to sort of embrace. It just feels very secure and just super comfortable. Not to mention the memory foam and the microfiber blend. It's just got this soft, squishable nature that's really perfect for hugging, which is ultimately, in my opinion, what a body pillow is most intended for. Also, the cover fabric is super soft. It's very breathable. As I'm pressing into it, I can feel the air flowing through. Don't feel like it's trapping my body heat, which can definitely happen with memory foam. Also, because it's adjustable, if you want to kind of increase the loft for your head support, or maybe decrease the loft in the middle, you totally can. Just reach in and adjust it. Now, while I like it for this position the best, I'll admit, a body pillow is versatile. So if you want to try it in other positions, you totally can. Oh, yeah, see, that's very comfortable. I'm getting that nice sort of memory foam sink. I can feel, honestly, I can't stop feeling the cover fabric. It's so super soft. I love how we've got these sides that are sort of spanning the width of the mattress. Just makes me again feel like I'm sort of supported on all sides. And my posture feels really perfectly neutrally aligned. I don't feel like my head is too elevated. My neck is very supported. And the loft is actually pretty decent. And so I just sort of feel like my head is being cradled in a very sort of cloud-like way. Very cozy. Not to mention, because the sides span the width of the mattress, if you want to just roll from side to side, you totally can without even having to move the pillow. Just try it in the lateral position. Again, the loft, I've actually, because the fill is adjustable, sort of move some of the loft to the sides so that when I'm in the lateral position, I've kind of got that little bit of extra support. Try it on this side. Yeah, body pillows are really just meant, I think, to play with and support you really on all sides. However, because of the lofty nature of this pillow, it might not be ideal for stomach sleeping. So let's test that out. Okay, so right now it is too lofty for stomach sleeping, in my opinion. But the beauty of an adjustable pillow is you can totally just reach in and remove as much of the fill as really works for your body. Not to mention, it's got this sort of shapeable, body-conforming nature. So if you want to kind of mold it, decrease the loft in certain areas, you can. You know, like I said, right now, it's going to be a little bit too high. It's sort of putting my head and my neck out of alignment. But, you know, like I said, you can adjust it, make it work for you. Ultimately, I gotta say, this is a very comfortable pillow. It's versatile, so if you want to use it for back, side, stomach sleeping, that's awesome. But at the end of the day, my favorite position is gonna be the nice pillowy embrace that a body pillow can give you. So there's all kinds of things to love about a body pillow, but there are some especially great things about this one. Firstly, the fill is soft and cozy, but it's also adjustable. So sleepers can reach in and manipulate the fill in order to achieve the loft and shape of your liking. I love to be able to personalize my pillow as much as possible, so it's a pretty big perk for me. Another cool thing about this pillow, which frankly I wasn't expecting, is the whole thing is machine washable. Just be sure to fasten the zipper with a safety clip and wash on a cold, delicate cycle. If you fasten the zipper with a safety clip, it's going to be less likely that all the fill is going to spill out during the wash. Something else I love about this pillow is the cover fabric is super soft, breathable, and the blend of rayon and polyester are going to help wick away moisture as well as regulate your body temperature. So if you're a hot sleeper like me, it's going to help keep you cool. So there are a few things about this pillow that some folks might consider to be drawbacks. Firstly, as is often the case with new memory foam products, there's a little bit of a smell to this pillow at first. Don't worry, it's completely non-toxic and should dissipate within a week. If you want a quicker way to get rid of the smell, throw it in the dryer on the lowest setting with a few dryer sheets, and the odor should dissipate within an hour. Speaking of drying, while this pillow is machine washable and dryable, it takes at least 3 to 5 hours for it to dry completely. It's a fairly large pillow, and like I said, you need to dry it on the lowest setting. So it's gonna take a fair bit of time to dry completely. And lastly, this pillow is designed to be soft and shapeable, so it's not gonna offer a whole lot of firm support. Sleepers who are looking for a more firmly supportive pillow might want to try it just to make sure that they're going to be compatible with the feel and support. To read my full written review on the body pillow from Coop Home Goods, or to browse other pillow reviews, Google Sleepopolis Pillow Reviews. If you found this review to be helpful, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and give us a thumbs up. If you have any questions, please feel free to leave them in the comment section below, and we'd be happy to help. Well, that's all for this pillow review. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.